your eyes open out there, soldier.
Next time, right?
Aloy of the Nora. I've been told you fought at the Grove and saved many from Regala's machines. Our blood debt to you grows.
I just wish there didn't need to be fighting at all.
You and me both. So, what brings you here?
Just checking up on Arrowhand.
The people here like having one of their own as commander. And Draka's been true to his word. Water rations have flowed steadily in. I'll keep watch here until he appoints a new leader.
Looks like it's in good hands then. I should get going.
May the Ten guide your way.
Well, how many do you have? Uh-huh. Outlander.
Thank you.
Strike true as the tent.
We should look to the defenses. They were breached too easy.
This'll keep. machine to defend my cauldron.
Ha!
I'll save this for a dire. But also, I'm camped. Talora and I were trying to find. Should be around here.
Then I scrambled myself up a tree. Not an easy feat with these robbers.
Talana, glad to see you made it.
Thanks to the secret passage through your base. It was quite a sight.
Secret passage? Don't let the others hear you say that, or you'll have a line of Oseram knocking at your door.
And you are?
This is Raggart. He's a scout with this caravan. He says Amadis was here.
He joined up with our expedition right before we went through the tunnel. After we made camp here, I set out to do some scouting. I also made peace offerings to the Tanakh for trespassing in their territory. Amadis wanted me to ask around about some place called the Rot.
What did you find out?
Most I learned was that it's where the Tanakh took their prisoners. Somewhere far to the west near Thornmarsh, the Lowland Clan's capital. He set out to find it not long after.
On his own?
I tried to warn him, but he was dead set on going.
Thanks, Raggart. This has been helpful.
Hope you find him.
Okay, I'll head to Thornmarsh. Meet me there.
Hold on.
What?
You're willing to go to the ends of Tanakh's territory to find this guy. No hesitation.
Of course, he's one man alone in the Forbidden West. I'm just worried about him.
I think it's more than that. I'll meet you near the Lowland capital. But then, you're going to tell me who Amadis really is.
Fine. I'll lay low, north of the village. See you there.
You ride machines, right?
If I have to eat horse, well, do one more time.
What kind of delvers are we? We're being held up by a glove, huh?
I keep hearing about this.
Hikaru commands my blade.
That's her. Strongest of the Outlanders.
Outlander, will you trade with the Tanakh?
Ash. I've heard there are lands beyond the cart.
I've heard of...
Your exploits must require...
Is all blades against the dog.
We must all unite. You should see our fear in action.
Thorn Marsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep in Tanakh territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tanakh patrols.
Well, I'm here now. So spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
Like I said before, he helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine out in the wilds. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth, told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
She was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield, but when he learned that the Tanakh took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on, then. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
Over here, you flaming hunter!
That's him!
That fire claw's right on his heels.
He's no match for it alone. Come on!
Got you! Talana?
We've got your back!
What are you doing, though? No!
Must be your Nora friend.
I'll need these later, for sure.
Talana, I...
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind us, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So, you must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talon has told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But where are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Ness's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Well, we're here now, so let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The Rot's not far. The Rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, now you have us.
We're getting close. Just a little further. There it is. The Rot.
Those are Regal's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
Then they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue inside.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
Then let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable.
And there's no way we're scaling those walls.
You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open. I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water.
We'll wait here until you get the gate open.
As soon as you open the gate, we'll be right at your side.
ditch your duties again.
Get to the main gate to let Talana and Amadis in.
Hail, soldier.
Don't let anything get by. Stay sharp.
I'll be ready when the battle calls.
Stay sharp.
Vigilant. Patient. It'll bring us victory.
Saw something falling down. If I can get the main gate open, Talana and Amadis can help me clear out the rest of this place.
Could be enemy recon. I'm in trouble now.
Here.
I'm sure there was something. Things I was wrong.
Peace
okay.
is a lie. A life without is slow decay.
Stuff for the stash.
Don't let anything get by.
Why don't you take over from me? Anything to report?
Why are my feet always cold?
Search, but don't take them on alone.
You're not gonna be jumpy all watch, are you?
You're looking for me. Might be a good time to put Talana and Amadis in.
Don't let anything get by. There's only machines in there.
The gate's open. Let's go.
We've got your back, Raylord. You ready to deploy?
Now the fun starts.
Come on, Aloy. Join the fun.
Let's get a
between you and me.
I'll take you down.
I'm still in this fight.
Bring it! We'll see who's the better hunter.
Outlanders.
That device is gonna call a machine.
Thank you.
I think that's the end of it.
Hey, is anyone out there?
Hear that?
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by Karja. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's why? Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids, and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through? This is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here, and yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. He must think I'm an idiot.
No, I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment.
Are you all right?
To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thrush. Or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while, before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana. Maybe I should check in with her the next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on.